Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
I'm living my best life. I told y'all, I'm living my best life. I made a couple L's with my best friends. Turned all my L's into lessons. You see the whip pulling up, it's like skirt.
Dreams pulling up. This is just like a pretty much basic YouTube video, but it's gonna be a little add-on because we're gonna go down to DC to take my cousins who live in Boston down to sightsee DC and like probably get some good food. So I'm just gonna be doing a get ready with me tutorial. I'm gonna be doing my hair, my makeup. I just got out the shower, and yeah, so stay tuned.
Yup, a cosign. Ain't a 49er, I'm just sitting on a gold mine.
Do this for y'all, no, I just do this for me. I'm flipping game on this chair, 180 degrees. Baby, please, I know you're dying to stay. I ain't gonna stop you from walking, always remember the name. Good.
Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day, all these bad women will be married. Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day, all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shell, pay, smoke clouds.
So I'm just gonna start off by lining my eyebrows. I'm gonna follow the natural brow line.
Yeah, I told my homie life was such a bitch. I feel it. He said, and why to hit it like a chick and kill it and treat her like your main. Maybe take a fucking train to the highest mountain up in Spain, make it rain. Dealing with my life and the shit is involved. Find some well and stilettos and all. Sipping all night, I ain't tripping at all. Well, I've been tripping a little, cause I've been tripping a little. But why can't we be like trees? Be have this money, be like please be. And all year long, it's autumn. I have this paper falling like.
Fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shell, pay, smoke clouds in the shell,
confetti. I don't fear nobody, don't need no money. I showed up for two drugs, one is love, one is honey's DJ sickness with the needle. Haters, we can't see y'all, probably cause I put my people in all of a people.
So fill my cup, I ain't had enough. I gave my nigga the keys, I'm getting turned up. So fill my cup, if it fill my cup, my cup, my cup. Life's too short, up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shell, pay, smoke clouds in the shell,
and she's from Boston.
Hi.
And I really wanted to take them downtown, but I don't think they're gonna really get the full effect because it's like so nasty out. But all right guys, so damn, this is some good quality. So we're out of DC.
Yeah, I used to fit in with that lame crowd. Why? Cause of fear of rejection. Now found me, found that in a booth. Fuck living lies, rap is the truth. And yeah, the spotlight ain't what it seems. All I know is
we passed it. Yeah, we passed it.
So we gotta go back this way.
No, that way, we came this way. And then we turned around.
Oh shit, yeah.
He's gone. Yes, we're just gonna try it out. And we're just gonna see how it looks. This is my brother Divine.
How you doing?
No, he's about to get a ticket, boy. $50.
Jamari, if you want to jaywalk,
Jamari about to jaywalk, y'all, you better get in trouble. He want to get hit by a bus.
none of y'all can't touch it. Say I changed up, but all of my fans love it. Shout out to my friends that been here since the beginning, cause they were holding me down while all of my fans wasn't. Now we just bounce to the beat of the drums and bet the whole crowd's gonna be eating it up, and yeah, treating every show like our last one, so there's nothing better, you ain't even gotta ask them. Back to back hits, I said we gon' get it. Back to back hits, and still I ain't finished. Back to that studio, back to that mic. Not bad for coming from nothing now, is it? See the problem with the game now? What? No sense of direction. Yeah, I used to fit in with that lame crowd. Why? Cause of fear of rejection. Now found me, found that in the booth. Fuck living lies. Rap is the truth, and yeah, the spotlight ain't what it seems. All I know is if it's all a dream.
I think we have a pretty good waiter.
You know, you should ask her, like, if she wanted to be, like, in the vlog, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, there's...
Oh, my baby was gonna say that.
Yo.
My brother thinks that all the waitresses in here are bad.
Oh, my goodness.
We are good. Look at Javon.
I think this bread is. I think it's the butter that's making it really bad. A little hard though. So our waitress just told us that she doesn't give us straws. She can if we would want, but to save the environment and to save the turtles, we're not going to use straws at this table. Of course. Janai is going to use a straw because he wants to kill the sea turtles and hang them. If everyone stops using them, then we'll save the sea turtles.
I don't care about the sea turtles. I'm sorry.
Divine.
What are they doing to benefit us in the ecosystem and when in life? What do sea turtles do?
Here we go.
I apologize about the sea turtles. This way.
This is apple juice. It's organic apple juice, and I guess he likes it. But I just asked for a Sprite,
and I only drink Sprite
on the off season. Straw.
What do sea turtles do for us? I'm just curious.
Nah, to the bathroom.
As the world burn, I want the front, yeah, back, yeah. Shimmy as I turn, so we can sit together watching as the world burn. I want the front, yeah, back, yeah. Shimmy as I turn, so we can sit together watching as the world burn. I want the front, yeah, back, yeah. Shimmy as I turn, so we can sit together watching.
How was the food, everyone?
It was very delicious. The only thing, very messy, was falling out of the bun. And as you can see,
you're a messy eater. Where's your burger?
This ramen is good.
How's your food?
It's gone.
I guess you've already tasted it. I think I really like the salmon that I got. I just don't like the food that was at the bottom. Like, it's like tomato and I don't even know. So this is the white rice I got with it, and these wings are really good.
She said she did
that. Yeah. On a scale of 1 to 10, how good is this food?
Six.
How you gonna say it's really delicious and say six?
Because it would have been better if it was hotter. If it was more like, you know what I'm saying, a little crunchy, because I said well done, but it was like too like so.
Well, that's a problem with you. You could have told the damn waitress.
You better cut that out, young lady.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how good was y'all food? I would say it's 7.5.
Yeah, I'm right behind.
I say 7.5. They say 8 down there.
Okay, y'all both got the same thing.
I might even have to say 10. I'm not even.
Oh no, he said it's 10.
Had
a good night with my family.
Subject. Music's missing a tone as the industry is its sublet. Rent and fortune and fame bring tragedies to your name. If Biggie wasn't a pawn, he'd probably still be in this game. That's where the Tupac, sipping my bruja. Oh, you open for yay? Zippity doo da. Your born ass raps turn me to a snoring ass. The notebook, you're about as born as that.
See, I've thought about this world and the trouble that it's made. Hearing about Indian girls getting trouble, getting raped. Well, just let me catch those motherfuckers in they place. Run up in they home estate, catch that incident on tape. Post that shit up on the web, guaranteed a million views. Spread awareness through those images to break out of confused. I guess I'm playing, time to hurry to my dreams. I find that life is hella trill, so I ain't worried about a goddamn thing. Shimmy as I turn, so we can sit together watching as the world burn. I want the front, back, shimmy as I turn, so we can sit together watching as the world burn. I want the front, back, shimmy as I turn, so we can sit together watching as the world burn. I want the front, back, shimmy as I turn, so we can sit together watching as the world burn.